Okay, this is a serious video about saving money on your electric bill. I can save you between 20% and 80% of your electric bill that it takes to create hot water by simply throwing the switch that shuts off the electric to your water heater at night after you take your last shower, or even before you take your last shower. You will be stopping the electric that it takes to heat up the hot water and continually heat up the hot water until you return from work the next day. So by going to your circuit breaker box and finding the switch that is designated for the hot water heater itself, you will be able to shut the switch off, and from the point that you shut it off until you turn it on, your house will not consume any electric to heat hot water, which from 8 o'clock at night till 6 o'clock the next evening, the water will remain hot in the tank anyway. You can put it on after dinner, take your showers, and shut it off after your showers are done, and you can save as much as $2,000 or $3,000 a year, depending on how many children or how many people are in the household. So by shutting the switch off, on and off, you can save 20 to 80% of your home heating bills for water. So that's my tip of the day. This is Michael Fazio from Key Largo, and that's a serious savings, ladies and gentlemen. I hope this brings help to you, because it will certainly help the environment. Less nuclear energy, less coal needed to fire up those plants, and less money out of your pocket. And in today's times, that's the most important aspect of this video. So good luck, and thanks very much for watching my crazy videos and my serious videos.